Hello guys, today I will talk about hazardous waste. Definition of hazardous waste: any waste or combination of waste that poses a substantial danger, now or in future, that may cause harm to human, animal and plant, which therefore cannot be handled or disposed without any special precaution. It may be liquids, solids or gas. Chemicals are fatal to humans and animals in low gases. Most are neurotoxic, which attacks nerve cells. Source of hazardous waste: first is manufacturing process. Second is discarded used material. The third is discarded unused material product. The fourth is industrial hazardous waste. The fifth is photo developers. And the last one is household hazardous waste. Let's take a look at each of characteristics of hazardous waste. The first is ignitable. Waste that due to ignitable include liquids with a flash point below 140 Fahrenheit. Non-liquids that cause fire through specific conditions are spontaneously combustible ignitable. The second is corrosive. Waste that are due to corrosivity include aqueous waste with a pH less than 2 or greater than 12.5 based on liquid's ability to corrode steel. Okay, the third is reactivity. Reactivity may be unstable under normal conditions, may react with water and release toxic gases. Reactivity may be capable of detonation and explosions under normal conditions or when heated. The fourth is toxicity. Waste that are hazardous due to toxicity are harmful when ingested or direct touch with skin. Toxic waste present a concern as they may be able to leak from waste and pollute the groundwater. The next one is the management of hazardous waste. Malaysia has developed a comprehensive set of legal provisions related to the management of toxic hazardous waste. The regulation is based on the cradle to grave principle, a facility which generates, stores, transports, treats or disposes. Scheduled waste divided into 5 categories. Schedule Waste 1, metal and metal bearing waste. Schedule Waste 2, metal and organic materials. Schedule Waste 3, metal and inorganic materials. Schedule Waste 4, inorganic or organic waste. Schedule Waste 5, or other waste. Four types of regulation, which is Regulation 4, disposal schedule waste. Regulation 5, treatment schedule waste. Regulation 9, storage schedule waste. And Regulation 10, labeling schedule waste. How to dispose a hazardous waste? Historically, some hazardous waste were disposed in regular landfill. This resulted in unfavorable amount of hazardous waste seeping into the ground. These chemicals eventually entered to natural hydrology system. Currently, hazardous waste must be stabilized and solidified before enter the landfill. Hazardous waste may be destroyed, for example, by incinerating at high temperature. Today, incineration treatment not only reduces amount of hazardous waste, but also generates energy from gases released in the progress. That's all general knowledge about hazardous waste I can share with you today. Hope you learn something new. Thank you for watching and goodbye.